that puzzle.
I bet you can.
Here we go.
Talking about a Four Corners match. You're worried about Tigress.
Well, of course.
I mean, you just talked about these guys are going to be in for a grueling night here. They're going to wrestle more than one time. Would you quit pointing? I see the shadow.
Right. Tigress looks tremendous. Well, the look just went down several notches as Jim Shady, the hip-hop inferno, Rey Mysterio Jr., Hoovy Juice, Hoovy to Guerrera, and K-Dog Conan, the filthy animals come to the ring.
Well, if anybody can kill a silhouette, they can.
Absolutely. Mark Jindrak and Sean O'Hare, the opponent for the filthy animals, Jindrak and O'Hare legend.
Sounds like a law firm.
It may very well be, but right now they're a tag team. Graduates of the WCW Power Plant.
Do we have to listen to flip-flop here?
Hip-hop.
Whatever.
Double H.
Yeah, whoop-de-whoop, jiggle what?
Whoop-de-whoop, jiggle what? I never understand him.
You like this shirt?
Wait a minute.
Go ahead, Bill. That's enough.
Yeah, that's enough.
You like my shirt?
You two cranberries over here, you ain't even on our level. I know you've been practicing the whole week, hoping you'd get some microphone time. I know you've been at wrestling school, hoping you'd do some power moves on Hoovy and Ray, but the only thing you should practice is how to bow down, because we're going to kick it to you deep, baby.
Because,
yo, the juice is in the house, and the house is in the juice, baby.
Oh,
word to your mother.
Word to your mother, legend. You hear that?
My mother died.
Well, then who is hip-hop talking to?
I think he's talking to himself. No one's listening to him.
He's the only mother in the ring.
It's going to be confusing. Here's two guys, what, are the Power Plant here?
That's them, Jindrak and O'Hare. I mean, look at the conditioning.
Yeah, great conditioning, but they're new. They've got to have butterflies in their stomach, the nerves, a dry mouth type of feeling. I mean, you know, Ray and Hoovy aren't that big, but they're very fast, and they're very experienced. They also got a lot of distraction outside.
They're arguing amongst each other about who's going to start off. Jindrak and O'Hare are ready. That's Hoovy.
Hoovy ran right into him.
He ran into both of them.
But Ray tried to get away. They pulled him in.
Ray Jr. in the ring and, oh, introducing the filthy animal.
He's picked up the 7-10 split.
And a half. Jindrak and O'Hare not playing the games of the filthy animal.
Sounds like you're flying into Chicago.
Good point. Now, finally, let's get this one going. Juventud Guerrera and Sean O'Hare in the ring. O'Hare, obviously, with the height and weight advantage, but Juventud will have the speed and experience.
Yeah, but see, that was a trick of the trade. Put the hand up and the foot comes up low. O'Hare fell for it.
Juventud, shoulder block. Sean O'Hare into the rope. Step over on Juventud Guerrera. Juventud tried it. No go. O'Hare caught it in midair. Juventud's going for the ride.
He threw him 3/4 of the way across the ring.
Sean O'Hare, a powerhouse. O'Hare and Jindrak finished the Power Plant in 6 months. The fastest ever. Double leapfrog. Juventud ran into a clothesline.
Most guys don't last 6 hours.
Exactly. Jindrak on top, and Ray Jr. with a baseball slide drop kick. Nailed Mark Jindrak.
Yeah, nailed him right in the side of the head. Hard to see Ray coming. Very fast individual. They're making good use of their size difference. Here, he's throwing Hoovy around like a rag doll.
Jindrak springboard moonsault, nobody home. Jindrak, former standout basketball player at the University of Oklahoma. Sean O'Hare, martial art expert, professional martial artist in kickboxing and judo. But Juventud Guerrera, not impressed. But he's going to be impressed by this. No. Slides down into a sunset flip, and Ray Jr. with a clothesline. Great double team. Juventud, double leg, and no. Jindrak kicks out at two.
Yeah, nice double teamwork. And Juventud and Ray are going to have that advantage along with a lot of speed and experience. Got to be careful. You make one mistake against these big boys. And,
whoa!
Oh, he just leveled him.
Did he ever? In the jaw. No. Jindrak kicked out.
Yeah, he kicked out, but he's not getting up quick.
Four corners matchup. For the World Heavyweight Championship will be our main event. The qualifying rounds still to come.
Wait a minute.
Wait a minute.
He's right
Jr.
Open.
From up top.
Ouch.
That's a Rochambeau to the 10th power. Mark Jindrak.
That's a strong Rochambeau.
Exactly. That's a Rochambeau.
Ooh.
Right into the turnbuckle. Juventud. No, cut him off. Jindrak tried to bend in the back. Rey Mysterio Jr. on top.
Well,
now.
Jindrak's got to make a tag here. He's staying in too long. And they caught O'Hare sleeping.
They certainly did. The Filthy Animals looking good here against their much larger opponent. Experience factor playing out here. No! Man! Oh.
Talk about moving in the nick of time. Can Jindrak make a tag? That's going to be the vital key here. I think he sees O'Hare, but the problem is getting permission to land.
He's got to get past Juventud Guerrera and Rey Mysterio Jr. Jindrak. Can he make it over? Can he make it to Sean O'Hare? Rey Jr.'s got his leg. He makes the tag.
Got the tag. Referee saw it.
O'Hare from up top. Incoming.
Hey, nailed him. Nailed Hoovy.
Down goes Guerrera.
They look like a couple of pinatas.
Jindrak and O'Hare do not look like pinatas.
No, Rey and Hoovy.
Juventud takes Rey the elevation. Jindrak doubles up Juventud.
That wasn't smart.
Suplexes Rey Jr. off of Guerrera. Now Guerrera, the high vertical, times two.
Hey, these young guys, though, they got to keep their eye on Conan and the flip-flop. I can see him running around outside there, and Rey just went bouncing.
Dim Shady, K-Dog and Tigress at ringside. Now Juventud, is he going to try it? No, he was going to try a Nozawa. That's a tilt-a-whirl slam counter from Jindrak. O'Hare from the top. Wow.
What was that?
Senton from the top. Hooks him. They got him. Jindrak and O'Hare have beaten the Filthy Animals.
And the Filthy Animals don't like it.
No way. Conan and hip-hop. They weren't involved in this matchup.
Oh, this isn't fair now.
It's 4-on-2. Wait, Lance Storm. Lance Storm. Whoa.
Nailed flip-flop.
Lance Storm will be in action later on, but he's not going to wait. Lance Storm making a name for himself in World Championship Wrestling. Leaving ECW, coming to WCW. But Jindrak and Sean O'Hare, what an upset. They win it on...